If you're a business owner and you're using email alone for your sales deals and negotiations, well, you're probably doing your sales process wrong. In this video, I'm going to cover how sales technology can help turn you into a sales superstar and will help not only with your sales deals, but any relational type management you're doing inside your business. Now, we've all heard about low-hanging fruit, and I want you to consider a farmer who misses out on the low-hanging fruit by not even watering the orchard properly and not looking after the trees. And, you know, maybe they're just a hobbyist, you know, has a garden of plants, but doesn't really nurture them in the way that they should be nurtured. Now, most business owners using email for sales end up in a little bit of a mess. And what I mean by that is you're following up with customers, you're getting distracted with the number of emails that are coming into your inbox that are not sales related. And sales is kind of like an afterthought every time you're in your inbox. And for many business owners, they'll spend time every single day of the week just sitting in their inbox, basically dealing with the emails that are coming in there without much disciplined thought to when they're in sales mode and then when they're in running the rest of their business mode. I'm an entrepreneur. I happen to be broadcasting from my truck at the moment where I'm traveling around Australia. And from here, I'm able to run my business from anywhere. And we have an effective sales team who use sales technology to help close deals. So how do we make sure the email problem is fixed? How do we actually get it working better? Well, we want to move away from actually having all of our deals happening just on a single basis on email threads. Because when you've got only email alone for managing your deals, basically when you're trying to close a deal or chase or follow up someone, you're kind of peppering emails and then waiting for them to hopefully open the email and hopefully respond. We're then kind of sitting in our inbox waiting for someone to reply to us, which is not necessarily the most effective way to manage our deals. Because things get mixed up, we end up not knowing exactly what's been followed up on, where the progress or the status of a deal is, and what I should be following up on today. And having been a salesperson myself for the business for many years, I know that after I was managing more than about 5 or 10 deals at a time, I would start to actually lose the love for the people that I was working with. And I would start to become mechanical in the way that I was doing sales. And that would kill the relationship. It would kill the magic of the influence of the situation of me working with trying to help and serve that person. And what I'd end up doing was having much poorer results in my actual sales. So I want you to compare doing sales that way, just on email without any technology assisting you at all. Let's go back to the farmer analogy again, with a farmer who actually has a modern and sophisticated farm setup with technology. Now, that's probably going to be in a greenhouse. It's going to be temperature controlled. There might be hydroponic lights helping out with making sure that everything is perfect for the plants to grow. And what that means is that the plants are going to be pruned at the right time. They're going to be picked at the right time. They're going to be watered at the right time. They're going to have the right temperature. And so all the pieces of the puzzle are there for the perfect result to happen. And that's how we want to think about technology when we think about then assisting your sales. It should really be about having technology help you have all the elements in the right place for you to then have the best chance possible to make a sale. So how does that work? And what does that actually look like with sales? Well, it means reducing data entry. And I know that salespeople do not enjoy data entry. They're really the best when they're working with people and influencing people. And that means that they shouldn't be spending their time doing data entry. It means being organized. And for someone who spends a lot of time working on relationships, you're probably not going to be the heavy analytical type person who's going to be super organized and have everything organized in a spreadsheet. So having a system that helps you actually organize your sales as well is going to assist you there. And so some of the ways that an effective technology-based CRM system will assist you is using AI for your data entry, and then actually using automatic data gathering to connect to the data that's already in your inbox and actually display it to you in a useful manner. And what I mean by that is specifically, we're talking about our solution, Copper CRM, which automatically grabs all of the data on your customer, grabs their LinkedIn profile, grabs their business profile, automatically populates their profile card inside your CRM, does that all via AI so you don't have to do it yourself, and then takes all of your deals and displays them in a pipeline so you have a forecast, you can see exactly how much potential sales you have coming in, And then when you're actually working in your inbox, you've got a contact card right there, which is going to show you all the history of the deal, the status that the deal is at. And then from there, when you're actually working inside the CRM system, you get to see a bunch of other features like how long has this had deal last had activity? Who is the person assigned to this deal? When should it next be followed up on? If you've got a customer you're maintaining a relationship with, you might want to check in with them once every 90 days and just set an automatic reminder for that to happen. All of this is going to happen in the background automatically with technology that works with your emails. I'm not saying completely get away from emails altogether. What I am saying is add some supercharged, let's call it dynamic lifter to the garden, which is going to help you to get better results for what you're already doing. Now, not only that, but the system is going to tell you who's even read your emails and opened up your quotes so that you can stay connected to the deal with your customer and you're not playing any more guessing games. A perfect technology system is harmony between the process and the work that you're doing and the technology assisting that process. The tech shouldn't ever get in the way, shouldn't be cumbersome. They should work together in harmony and help you and your team to get better results. If you're interested in an audit on your sales process and chatting to a team of professionals who can help you out with getting better technology to assist your sales process and your sales team, then jump on a consultation right below, or you can even start a trial of Copper CRM instantly with support from our team. Now, if you work with our team, there's no additional cost to get access to this CRM system, but you get a bunch of benefits like the option for professional implementation, free consulting from our team to help you out. And of course, once you join the IT Genius family, there's plenty of other benefits like training for your Google Workspace account and helping you and your team be more productive with our trainings for small and medium-sized business owners. Jump on the link below to find out more info, and I'll see you on the other side.